next I got that piece resting in the kiln, and I stuck a piece of this clear here, which I think I want to open that up a little. Actually, that might be just right. Let's see. Oh, that'll work. That'll work. So, well, yeah. Let's just get right on it. Let's get right to it, shall we? So I just want to heat both these up, and I want to seal them together. Even all the way around. And you can go in and work that seam. Couple light puffs there. That looks pretty good. So I'm gonna start condensing this down, get this punty off, and I'm gonna start condensing all this down so I can flip it open. Is what I'm trying to do, is get this design on top of the piece. So it's gonna take a little work, but I think we'll be able to pull it off. Now you see my one termination is a little different than the other. I'm still kind of new with this, but a lot of the art is trying to get both those terminations exactly the same. All yours exactly perfect. You know, it's called art for a reason. Give that a little air, and it'll start to condense itself down. You want this middle to, you want it all to fall in on itself. And actually start falling into the clear, in a way. It really just starts getting real liquid, almost losing control. Keep it spinning. Just kind of wanted to condense that all down. You see, it's starting to happen already. a few light puffs to even it back out. Start moving up your clear glass here a little. You can start adding more. Really letting that fall back on itself. Keeping it nice and thick. There is, you know, I've been told there's such thing as too thick, and I've had a couple of experiences myself where you just get your glass so thick you can't keep it from cracking for nothing. So it's good to keep your... There's a fine medium there, I guess you could call it, where your glass is too thick, where it cracks, it's too thin, where as soon as you touch it to the flame it just ripples. I mean, there's definitely a fine line there. And you'll learn it. Play around on the torch, that's all it takes. Elbow up, kind of let that fall down onto itself. Looking pretty wild. Alright, so that's what I have so far. Looks really sweet. You see how I just kind of added that clear to the back, which pushes this open and pulls both those terminations out to the front. I've only done a couple of these, so like I said, they're getting better every time. And I wig-wag this out of that piece of vac stack tubing you see me make in an earlier video. So yeah, that's really coming along good. I'm gonna take that other piece and make another one. And then what I'll do is I'll decide which one I wanna make the mouthpiece and the bowl or what I wanna do with it. So yeah, there it is. Twin Flames Glass.